Yesterday, I was supposed to fly back to Albuquerque, but my flight from Newark to Dallas-Fort Worth got delayed by 30 minutes. And then when I got to Dallas, I rushed to my connecting flight to see them leave early without me.
I literally watched my plane take off. So I'm stuck overnight in Dallas, but it's a good thing my sister and brother-in-law live in the Dallas area.
At least it was a happy accident.
So now I'm flying to Albuquerque tomorrow afternoon.